And here we go in this no holds barred, one fall to a finish match. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Talk a little bit about Nikki. So, what do you think about Paige?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Well, she's not defending her championship tonight, so I'm sure she's thrilled about that. But look, that arm is now in an extremely compromising position.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. And if anybody ever forgets Emma's name, it's certainly not Emma's fault. Between the
Emma Mite sandwich, the dilemma, and Ben Emma, she's got her name tattooed almost every move she does, King.
Thanks for taking over there. She drops like a sack of potatoes.
And the turnbuckle does the damage. Not giving Emma a chance to recover. Smart. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
King, Emma certainly does have some colorful names for her arsenal of moves, but don't sleep on how effective they are. I mean, the dilemma alone has the capability of literally pulling bones from sockets.
Now, that sounds bad. I love the Vin Emma. Finally, Santino's Cobra has a mate. Now, although part of me questions the legality of using a sock, or should I say Cobra, as a weapon, I'll have to go back and check the rule book.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
Which means anything goes here tonight.
This assault looks like she's the target of a hit. Who knows if she'll be able to stand?
I may have to go help her up, and I will.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a...
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. If there's a diva that has several aspects to her personality, it's Nikki Bella. She's a little bit of an admitted tomboy combined with runway model with some butt kicker thrown in. Nikki's high energy and high impact when she competes in the ring, and in vintage Bella fashion, she's fearless.
I think one of the things that Nikki Bella has become known for is that when she's around, something's bound to happen. In the ring, out on the floor, backstage, Nikki Bella's all action when it's time to fight. Oh, and did I mention I love those traits in a woman? It's just for everyone's information.
Perhaps like no other diva in WWE, when Nikki Bella walks to the ring, she walks with a purpose. Nikki's type of focus for a match is one that separates her from opponents. When the bell rings, her moves in the ring back it all up. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Bella Buster.
Oh, I love a Bella Buster.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day, Staying Alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Nikki Bella has made an amazing career for herself by being tough, intelligent, and beautiful. Nikki's never been one to shy away from controversy either. It's been known for a long time that if you're an opponent of Nikki Bella's, you're in for a long night.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy. going for the cover. Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Look out.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
King, have you ever heard the saying, dance like nobody's watching?
I don't know.
Well, I'm pretty sure Emma lives by that motto.
She certainly is quirky, that's for sure. But I think it's that kooky and zany personality that makes her who she is. So why should she change? It's clearly working for her.
This is impressive. Nikki Bella's just waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time to end this match.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Oh! Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, out of nowhere! Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
As Emma might say, her dance moves go a long way in hashtag Emma-taining arenas around the world. In fact, the last time we were in Australia, Emma's home country, she was absolutely flocked by fans all doing the Emma dance. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this. I got the best seat in the house.
Look at the intensity from Paige. It's one impressive move after the other from this second generation competitor.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Hang on. Back where it belongs, inside the ring. It's over. That's gotta be it. Hey, the shoulders are down.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look at this! Oh, Paige delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks! Ouch, that had to hurt!
And into the cover.
One, two! When you've been in this business, what a tremendous victory! Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match.
Here's your winner, representing the Bella Twins, Nikki Bella.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
After that, I can't wait for the next time we have an opportunity to call a triple threat match.